How to make the smallest wheat farm in Minecraft. First, place a lever, then a sticky piston facing backwards. In front of it, place an observer facing inwards and another observer facing outwards. Temporarily extend the piston and place an observer facing into it, then retract. Behind this observer, place a solid block, then a stairs, a solid block, and your farmland in the middle. In the stairs, place a water source. Then place a redstone dust on this solid block. Then place your three dispensers like so, a redstone dust on top of the observer, solid block on top of the dispenser, and a piston facing down. Then fill all your dispensers with bone meal. Click the lever, right click the farmland, left click the like button, and subscribe for more 1-minute Minecraft tutorials.